can relate, but like, I have a hard time with life sometimes. Right. Sometimes it's great, but a lot of times for me, it's really hard. And no matter how I'm feeling, like, I always find myself like struggling with certain patterns of behavior. I find myself like stuck in like a, in like the same thing that keeps repeating over and over again. And I'm just like, how do I end up, how am I in this? And it's that moment where you're in it, and then you kind of separate yourself from that situation, and you look at it and you see it for what it is, and you're able to then do something about it. Like, you've now broken out of that circle, that cycle. And
are you kind of, because the first couple of lines on the track make me think that you are like overthinking things in your life. Is it like
overanalyzing yourself? I mean, honestly, like, there's so many circumstances that for me that relate to this situation, but like, I know that for me, when I'm inside myself, when I'm in my own head, it gets this place right here, this skull between my ears, that is a bad neighborhood, and I should not be in there alone. I can't be in there by myself.
What are you talking about? It's just
it's insane.
Crazy, man.
It's crazy in here. This is a bad place for me to be by myself. And so when I'm in that, like, my whole life gets thrown off. Like, if I'm in there, like, I don't say nice things to myself. Like, there's another Chester in there that's like, wants to take me down.
I'll paint it on everybody. Something inside me that pulls beneath the surface, consuming, confusing. This lack of self-control I fear is never ending. Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in. Thank you.